I'm at soundcheck now. You should see this place. This is the stadium. And they're so nice. The guys on Michael McDonald's crew and sound people are so nice. They're like helping me, giving me tuners and everything. Hey, where'd you go? Let's see if I can get him. You saw Mary Poppins here? Yeah. And there's Harry.
Yeah.
Where are you, Harry? Yes, is the house on now? Doesn't sound like it.
Difficult moment.
To pick up the phone. Lost and confused to find a new home. But it's never too late to fall in love.
Is it wet enough? It sounds a little dry, but it could be. I don't like a ton of reverb, of course, but. Okay. Who are you? So I'm good, right?
Girl, don't worry. I've been lied to.
I wrote that one. Do you like it?
I'm going to open with that.
I've never heard that song before.
Joe, right? What's your last name?
Like the guitar player.
Joe Walsh.
Hi there.
This is Joe Walsh, and you're the sound guy for
Michael.
For Michael McDonald. Wow, awesome. I'm so excited to see him play me. Nice to meet you too. Where are you from?
I'm from San Diego.
I just came from San Diego. I just drove there this morning from here.
Oh,
got in at like 3 in the afternoon. No, from here.
Oh.
And I got in and I quickly figured out what the hell I was going to sing and put my false eyelashes on. Okay. Say hello to everybody.
Hi, everybody.
I haven't gotten dressed yet because it's really hot, and they have a whole crew with the dressing room, and then they have a wonderful female backup vocalist, Monet, and she has a dressing room, and Michael has a dressing room, and the band has a dressing room. So guess who doesn't have a dressing room?
So I'm just gonna take my clothes off right here. Hold on, guys. Let me put this down while I take my pants off.
I am the opening act. Reporting from my dressing room. I just got ready. Just going with the basic black shirt because I'm recording my whole show tonight on film. And got these pants. I don't know if you can see. Let's see. There's my big butt. I'm going to be going on in about, 15 minutes or so. I'm a little hyped, but it should be a fun show. I have my set list ready, and I'm hoping that the ladies up front throw their panties at me. they're definitely probably gonna do that for Mike. He's very sexy.
Hello, everyone.
Hey, who's that?
Santa Claus.
This is Mike McDonald. Can we sing something to everybody?
Sure. What do you want to sing?
Anything you want.
I don't know.
Listen to that voice. It's like very...
I'm playing tonight with the incredible Linda Chorney, and we may break and run if she's as good as I hear.
Stop.
Otherwise, we'll play right after her.
Girl, don't worry. What key do you do?
I've been here many times before. Girl, don't you worry.
I know. I know the guy that wrote that song. Yeah. You know the words. I don't.
Yeah. No. Yes, you do. What are you opening with tonight?
Tonight we're opening with a song we've never opened with before. A song called "Freedom Highway" by Pop Staples.
Oh wow! How's it go?
It's marching down the Freedom Highway, marching each and every day. It's a great, great old song.
Marching down the Freedom Highway,
marching each and every day. I made up my mind and I won't turn around. I made up my mind and I won't turn around.
I made up my mind
and I won't turn around.
Hey, I'm turning around now. I better get on stage. Thank you. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye, Michael. This is like right before you go on stage. There's this little bit of, okay, it's just another show. And, you know, you worried before you went on, like, okay, did I bring everything? Is the sound okay? Are people going to listen to the opener? Are they going to be out in the lobby and not even pay attention? Or are they going to be in there? I've had really great crowds being the opening act before.
She made history as the first American independent artist to be nominated for Grammy for the Best Americana Album. And she's also an award-winning filmmaker for the opening act. So I want to introduce our opening act for Michael McDonald. Please put your hands together for Linda Chorney.
Exciting to be opening for Mike McDonald. I'm so honored, I cannot tell you. We just sang a little backstage. Seriously. All right. How many people have never seen me perform before? Probably most of you, right? How many people have seen me play before? This first song is called Cherries. This will be the longest song in my set. Okay, after that they'll be shorter. But I promise that each and every one of you, if you listen to the lyrics to this song, you will take a trip through your entire life until this moment. Each and every one of you. Unless you're like 20 years old, then you'll get lost after about three verses. Hey, how many people do we have here over 30?
Teacher's pet. Ah, but then
you go to school and learn about rules and how kids are cruel and you don't like homework. And then you have your first crush and it's a rush and maybe even your first kiss. And then you have your heart broken for the first time and you bite on your first pit. Yeah, life's a great big bowl of cherries, just be careful of the pits so you don't break your tooth on the truth of what to become. We don't know when we're young, we're still young, we're still young. Then you have your first drink and cigarette and auto wreck and run away from home for at least 3 hours. You get a job or procrastinate the inevitable by going back to school. You get a loan cause you're in debt, you got the stack so high you can barely see. And then you make the discovery that money doesn't grow on cherry trees. We're still young. Then you fall in love and you think it will last forever. And if forever lasts a few years, well, you know life's gonna be a hell of a ride. Maybe you'll find the right one who will do you no wrong and you feel the world's a love song. Till you find out that he's been climbing up someone else's tree. Yeah. Yeah, life's a great big bowl of cherries. So you find some rotten. So you weed out the bad ones eventually forgotten. And the ones do become, we're not so sure as we mature. We're still young. Then you have a kid or two or none, watch the news and view the insanity of war and religion and politics. Then you may realize you were taught to believe in God just because the people before you and before them were taught the same thing. Yeah, life's a great big bowl of cherries to choke on a pit, but you get the friend to give you the Heimlich and lean on their shoulder and breathe in anticipation. Yeah. And you're sitting in a hospital room with your family, watching your loved one die. And you think about your life, and your head spins at how fast time flies by. And you turn around to the beautiful sound of a newborn baby's cry, yeah. Life's a great big bowl of cherries, sometimes bittersweet, but you taste all you can and embrace all the love and avoid all the hate and never hesitate to wear your heart out on a limb and laugh and be silly with my friends and sing at the top of my lungs my favorite Beatles song. We never know when we're gonna go, but what's to come will come no more when we're gone.
Alan is very depressed. His wife left him after I don't know how many years. And he's scared, he's alone, he's older. But the song's called It's Never Too Late. Yeah. Sounds like you? What's your name?
Bernice.
Bernice? Okay, I'm gonna dedicate this to you too. Maybe you can meet Alan, he's a nice guy. Too late to fall in love. Another clean slate to start over again. You might feel discouraged, worn and low. Desperate all hours to pick up the phone. Lost and confused to find a new home. It's never too late to fall in love. It's never too late to look at yourself. Wonder why things never worked out that well. You think he's the one gonna make you complete. You think she's the one gonna be your best friend. You gotta sit back and take a seat. Cause it's never too late to look at yourself.
He's here in the room filming this, and he came up to me after the song I'm going to play for you,
And he says, you gotta make a music video for that song. It's Lawrence, and you know, what a message. And so, I was like, he goes, I can give you a $20,000 shoot for $1,200. I'm like, I can't spend $1,200 for a music video, because I'll never make that back. Because of the new millennium here, you know, you can stream music, and a musician, rather than making a buck for a song, they make a fraction of a penny if you stream it. So, blah, blah, blah. I decide, okay, he decides, I want to do it for you for nothing. So I said, you know what, I'm going to document this whole thing so that people can see how much effort, time, money, hustle, pulling favors it takes to make art, to make music. But it was all based on this song, which I wrote here about the laws in Arizona. It's called Cantina. Now, can I have some e-haws from the audience? Yeah! If you get caught, you'll be going for a police car ride. And I said, wait a minute! Let me get this straight. And I actually shouted this out in the audience. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can carry your gun, but you can't carry your beer. You can sit it on the ground and use it as a target, but you can't drink it there. Said you knew, let me show you around town. And I noticed something below his belt buckle. I was flattered at what I thought I had found. As we walked out the door, I looked down and said, is that a beer in your pocket, or are you just glad to meet me? He said, quiet down, woman, I'm sneaking out my I'm not getting lucky tonight. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can carry your gun, but you can't carry your beer. You can set it on the ground and use it as a target, but you can't drink your beer. Oh, I'm in love with the Catalina Mountains and the quails and the Ocotillos too. There ain't nothing like a sunset out west, cracking my frosty brew. But you can't carry a beer. You can sit it on my head and use it as a target, but you can't drink it there. Give me some yeehaws! Yeah! Well, the next time I go to that cantina, I won't assume what's below a man's belt. And I know overcompensating. didn't make it here because we were in Mexico, and when we were over in, crossing in Tijuana, which took 3.5 hours, and we finally get to the guy, and my husband was driving. He says, "You got anything with you?" Pretty vague. My husband says, "My clothes? I don't know." And I leaned over and I said, "You know, we tell him we got $80 worth of stuff. We have clue and some tchotchkes, right? Because that's what we had." The guy looks at me and goes, "Ma'am, I wasn't talking to you. I was talking to him." You cannot keep a Jewish woman quiet. But they made us go into that area. I didn't write a song about it yet, but I might. Alright, so
this is called...
You guys are going to sing with me. Get ready, because I'm sure you're going to be singing with Mike McDonald. I'm sure you know.
Yeah.
Although he's got a new song he's going to play. So, not going to die. Okay, this is called Broken Promise Land. And I think things are in pretty messed up shape right now.
Yeah.
Pretty scary. So here's your part. Okay, you're just going to go, when I say, broken, just go, broken. So I'll do it one more time. So just say that. Sing it, okay, right? Yeah, that'll be it. One, two, after me. Broken.
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 Yeah! Guys, you're coming on the road with me. Ladies and gentlemen, I regret to inform you that there's been an infiltration. I suggest you cancel your reservations to the promised land. Let down, jerked around, let it ground without warning, without a sound. Expectations have no place. Delusion has a purpose. To kid yourself if you can. You're a better man. I tip my hat off to you. Reality gets the best of me. I'd rather be in fantasy. My eyes are open and I see a broken promise land of tragedy. We all live in our own little worlds, and I guess that's all we can do. But it's hard not to think of all the others that don't have it as good as you. Clear water exists no more. Mother Nature's looking for the door to run away from the mess we made. But she's stuck here in a rage. She blows her mind like a hurricane. Her tears flood the terrain. She trembles and makes the earthquake. Can't handle the mistakes. Optimism has its place. Somehow the heart finds a space to feel love just the same. That's all we got to win the game. Broken. We've only got ourselves and each other if we're lucky. And if we're not, we're alone. I think of all the people I've shared myself with, spent years with, that no longer exists, but still walk the planet. But not my street, no longer holding my hand in the broken promised land. It's a broken promised land. It's a broken promised land. Broken.
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 Somebody help me see the light. Someone tell me it's gonna be alright. Somebody hold me through the night. Is there a drug out there to make me believe the promised land is up my sleeve? Just like magic, it will appear and the overcast will clear. Oh, how the sun will shine. Now everything is fine. Let's skip hand in hand to the broken promised land. Optimism has its place. Somehow the heart finds a space to feel love just the same. That's all we got to win the game. 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 In the broken promised land. Broken.
December, and I wrote the song for her because after she passed away, I would have these dreams that were so real. Like, I felt her there. I know it was a dream, but when I woke up, I felt like I had a chance to tell her that I love her again, and it was amazing. I wake up smiling, so when I go to bed at night, I ask her to come visit me in my dreams. So it's called Visit Me. You can text your mom now, you've been texting the whole show, so you can text her now too.
Please visit me. Please visit me.
focused because... Oh yeah, it's focused.
Is this like still or is it...
No, this is yapping, so you have to say something. This is Bernie and Mike, and this is for the road. What you got there?
This is my towel.
And what's that down
here? Oh, this is Liz. I'm sorry. Clueless. This is Linda Chorney's new book.
Hey, you pronounced it right. You said Chorney.
Chorney.
When you were, it's Chorney. Chorney, like Chorney, Horny, right. Like Horny with a C.
And there you go.
She said it, we didn't.
Yeah. Read it on the road. And I hope, I open for, I'm so easy maintenance. I'll come on the road with you. I'll warm them up for
she
you.
She was great.
Yay.
Great opening.
You heard
you
it from
guys
her, right?
Awesome. No, he said I was great.
No, I said that too.
Yeah.
Who's going first?
Yeah, I want to come. I want to go on the road with you guys. Okay. Woo! I only like good food. That's all.
Okay,
that's it.
Okay, that's
all
it.
Right.
That's
hey,
great.
You did great tonight.
Oh, thank you.